I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Unlimited Hearts feature in Super Duolingo. Step 1. Open the Duolingo app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Navigate to the home screen if you're not there already, and then tap the Super Duolingo icon at the top of the screen. The Super Duolingo screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you get to the Manage Features section. Find Unlimited Hearts in this section. If the feature is currently enabled, it will say Turn Off. Step 3. Tap Unlimited Hearts until it says Turn On if you want to turn Unlimited Hearts off. That feature will be disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.